Can't possibly expect me to do that. There must be something I'm missing. There's no way anybody could do that. Oh, don't know what I just did. Maybe I gave it more time on this? Oh, yeah, okay, it did. Okay. My brain just isn't working fast enough. That's not even the one I did. That's awesome. Got it. Consult with Apollo. Uh-oh. I guess I did it. I've kind of been stumbling through this last area. I'm guessing this is him. Oh, there's a save point here, good. Alright. Rolling out the welcoming carpet, huh? Oh.
What the hell?
Of course.
Sons of bitches.
As always.
It isn't on the damn station. What? Fuck.
So basically, the twist is Weyland-Yutani are dickbags. Base. Oh.
Weyland Yutani, building better worlds.
This doesn't look like an exit. Oh. Okay, now it kind of does. Quiet. Nothing. Well, I can read that actually. Hold on. Guess there really wasn't much to read. Can I have my weapons back soon? Wait. It's not giving me my weapons back, is it? Oh. It's not a you'll get them back, it's a you're not getting them back.
Sold out.
Wayland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Another half an hour and then I'll be stopping for the night. And there will be more tomorrow. Most likely, actually tomorrow will most likely be the last day. Wait. Oh, he sees me. Oh, okay. On the bright side, he's not. Sorry about that. No. What was that? Oh god, I can't see a thing. Really? What's this? Ion. Awesome. Oh, that feels so cool.
Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Let's not bother him, actually. Buddy. In the right area. Find a way out of the engineering workshop. Okay. Oh my god.